want to be a dictator, first find the hungry people. Tell them you will shoot their oppressors and fill their bellies. With enough guns and enthusiasm, it is not difficult to fulfill the first half of your promise. But when the excitement is over, and they find that they are still hungry, and you're liable to be shot yourself, it is then that you must persuade your ungrateful followers that there are new scapegoats that stand between them and two square meals a day. And where do you find your scapegoats? Minority groups and foreigners, of course. Who cares what happens to them? And Mr. Bernard.